It is my honor and privilege to introduce the chair of our law school board, Thomas R. Kline. Our law school board deserves special recognition for their extraordinary support of our law school. Mr. Kline.
Good afternoon. Congratulations, 2021 graduates. You and I will both hang on your walls in your law offices together. I'm proud to be part of your education, proud to be part of your life. As I look out on this wonderful group, I can't think anything other than pride and joy in a time that has been lacking of joy. There could be no more joyous word to say today than congratulations. As we turn the corner from a pandemic which has turned our lives, all of us, upside down and inside out, this today is truly a new start. We are on the verge of something new. Commencement means beginning. Congratulations for thriving and surviving the upheaval. The pandemic exposed vast inequality in our country and around the world. We learned many things this past year about ourselves, about our country, and about our world. But one thing to me stands out: the need for lawyers to uphold the rule of law to ensure justice for the most vulnerable has never been greater. Neither has the need for lawyers been more evident in securing our democracy. At every turn, an independent judiciary coupled with dedicated lawyers is exactly what has withstood the test in the most challenging of times. And that's where you come in. That's your entry point. Enter class of 2021, Kline School of Law of Drexel University. We need more dedicated lawyers, not fewer. We need more dedicated lawyers in America, the exact kind we have trained at the Kline School of Law, to do whatever is necessary, whatever the challenge, whenever called upon to meet that challenge. I've proudly watched our law school grow in stature and, yes, rise in the rankings. That is because of you. And it's also a testament to our extraordinary faculty and administration. I would like to say a brief word about our commencement speaker and recipient of an honorary degree from Drexel University, Kline School of Law. Judge Darnell Jones has been a stalwart supporter and advisor to our law school, having served many years on our board of advisors. Look up his Wikipedia page as something you do before you go to bed tonight. His career will serve as a model for you. Having arrived in Philadelphia to become a public defender in 1975, going on to become a judge of our Philadelphia Common Pleas Court for 20 years, and then on to an illustrious career as a federal judge. I'm so pleased that he's here. I've admired his career, and I'm proud, Judge Jones, to call you my friend. Congratulations to you, class of 2021, on navigating the perils and the stress. Life will return to normal. We will be on Zoom, but less. We will be back in courtrooms. We will be back in conference rooms. We will be back at happy hours on Friday afternoons in our respective law offices. after you pass the online bar exam. At home, like, think about it. You get to take the bar exam at home. Good luck as you pursue your journey. And as I like to say, make your unmasked mark on the world. And as I also like to say, there will never be a shortage of causes worth pursuing, and never an oversupply of great lawyers to undertake those causes. I wish for you, like me, that someday you will stand on a podium like this and 43 years later say that you have enjoyed every minute of being a lawyer and that you believe in your heart that you have made a difference. Welcome, fellow colleagues and lawyers, very shortly. I'm very proud.